We'll go to Venezuela now, and where the government has introduced a new electronic identity card to assist with the country's cash crisis. The card can be used to buy food and other basic needs and should make shopping easier. Juan Carlos Lamas is in Caracas and sent us this report.
It's an electronic identity card. President Nicolas Maduro is calling the Homeland Card. It will regulate access to food and personal care products necessary for everyday use. A ration card for people who are already on government assistance. 50 million people will benefit from this social program. Venezuelans have been experiencing extreme shortages of food and medicine. Now it's also experiencing shortages of cash. Last month, President Nicolas Maduro announced he will pull the 100 Bolivar notes out of circulation to replace them with new higher denomination bills. But the new bills have slowly made their way to the public. The new ID card has a QR code that will allow people to make purchases electronically to avoid using cash. The opposition leaders have called this measure as a social control. They also say the Venezuelans that will be using this ID card is just the proof that the government is worried the country is running out of cash.